Well, not always clear sailing. As you can see, we got some pretty ugly clouds out there all around us. Some nice big waves. We're rocking and rolling. Oh, 32. Whoa, are we ever moving
now?
Oh. Baby. She's really picking up. Wow. We sit in the cabin there. The horizon's bouncing up and down pretty good. How you doing? We are rocking and rolling.
Directly into the wave, you turn sideways.
Fired up, gourmet burgers, and then a little diving and snorkeling. Lots of little beach bars, all the cruise ship touristy folks are there. We'll be heading out soon back to the boat. We'll have it all to ourselves. So we've made our way in from the boat. We found a little beach bar. We're sipping some famous 2-for-1 painkillers. And we've got the tunes going. We've got a beautiful view. Awesome. But there's all these damn ugly sailboats crapping up the view out there, you know? People just getting sailboats there and anchoring them wherever they want. We'll be right back. done a little tour of the boat. This is our little sitting area and our back deck. We have our tender. This is where our captain's quarters. Got our barbecue over here. Close the job, hot dogs, burgers. So you got this nice sitting area, lockers. And we'll go up to the helm station here. Got all the necessities. Still haven't maybe used it, but just haven't been up here yet. Got a beautiful view. You got these pesky drones coming in here. Yeah, beautiful sitting area. Up here, everything's all done in one spot. Okay, does a really good job getting us up and going real quick. You go to the bow area, the hatches for all the staterooms. You got the Captain Brian Ross piloting his latest toy. This is the bow area with the trampoline and the dolphin seats. We haven't seen any dolphins yet. Currently hooked up to the mooring ball. Little sail stuff. Nice little lounge areas. Not bad, huh? Not bad at all. Love it. Absolutely love it. One of the best vacations ever. Mr. Mathis is about ready for dinner. And how was the trip so far?
Amazing today, being one of the most phenomenal days. We had everything. We had weather, we had sunshine, we had beach, and I had a 2-hour nap.
That a boy. And I had 4 painkillers. Typical night on the boat, watch the sun going down, having a cocktail, just chatting, enjoying, relaxing.
Chillaxing.
Chillaxing is what we're doing best, aren't we?
We're good at it.